What sort of complications? No, I know I'm not a doctor, neither are you, but you're the one up there with them, so that's why I'm asking, what did the doctor say? I'm not getting angry. Sydney, come on. Sydney, just stop crying. Is Dad there with you? Can you just have him call me? Yes, thank you. Nope, I'm not angry. All right, bye. Oh my God, she makes me so angry.
What's going on?
She went up to visit my mom and essentially found her unresponsive and had to call 911.
My God, what's wrong?
I don't know, because she doesn't know. She says complications, like that tells me anything.
Go.
Go? Go where? I can't leave.
Yes, you can, and you need to.
No, Eric, I'm not about to abandon my post.
You're not abandoning your post. You're going to be with your mom when she needs you the most. We've got this.
Yeah, look around, Blondie. You're on your own.
Look, I'll bring in some help. Will you just go?
Like who? Fatima's on assignment. What are you going to do, call Fang?
No. I've got this, all right? Hetty would insist you leave. So would Callan and Sam. Don't make me tell on you.
I don't like leaving you here alone.
You're not. Go.
Fine. I love you.
I love you too.
I'll call you with my flight info as soon as I book something.
Yeah.